Hi friends, I'm Cindy Featherston with The Property Shop, and today we're here at Don Juan's. Whether you're a local here in town or you're your first time visitor to Tyler, you've got to check this little taqueria Mexican food place out. It is this little hole in the wall in downtown Tyler. Come along and take a look. So good. A few little tidbits about Don Juan's. Juan Barron is the owner of Don Juan's, and he actually was a musician. He made guitars and violins, and then he went into the restaurant business. He was selling $1 tacos at soccer games. Now Don Juan's has 3 locations, and they actually have 42 items on the menu. The tacos are still the number one seller. All their food is made fresh daily.
Okay, friends, that's a wrap. You've got to stop by this taqueria and Mexican food restaurant. Absolutely amazing tacos. Come see Don Juan's in downtown Tyler. I'm Cindy Featherston, your community expert.